What's going on, ladies and gents? Welcome back to another episode of the Bengals franchise. Today, we are playing the Kansas City Chiefs, a very tough opponent, and we just won last week against the Jaguars, 27-23. And in real life terms, the Bengals beat the Raiders 2 days ago. Derek Carr threw a pick in the end zone, so that was that. And Bengals move on to face the number one seeded Tennessee Titans. But in our franchise, we're playing the 12-5 Chiefs, and they're going to be really tough. I'm going to show you guys the playoff bracket on who's left. So it's us, we're the 6 seed facing the Chiefs, and then in the other side is the Browns versus the Ravens. And in the NFC is Cowboys, Packers, 1-6, and Buccaneers, Washington football team. So it's kind of like the same like thing going around right now with like the seeding and stuff like that. But I don't want to scout players. Let's go to a team meeting because we're going to Kansas City. So let's see what they say. All right, fellas, I'm sure you're all aware, but the forecast is calling for blizzard-like conditions out there there this week. So expect far less than ideal conditions. Damn. The surface is going to be slow. Weather storm. Players for both teams have trouble accelerating, changing direction, and reaching their normal top speed. Game day goal: beat the Chiefs. All right. Easier said than done, right? Press conference, hot opponent. Let's see. You're up against the Chiefs and they've been playing great football. We're going to be confident. We're not going to insult them because then we're going to have to like throw for 5 touchdowns. The Chiefs are playing well and all players will have 10 plus break tackle, play rec, and tackling for this game. That's actually really nice. The vote of confidence has your team fired up for this week's game. All players will have that. Beat the Chiefs to steal a little momentum. Okay. So all of our players are going to be, you know, top dog, trying to do their thing. So let's play Mahomes and the Chiefs. All right, here we go. Your defense needs help. First and 10 at the 10-yard line. Ravens just beat the Browns, so they're going to be in the conference championship, surprisingly. Let's see what we could do here if we could stop Mahomes. It's a run. Damn, that was a nice cut. That would have got us. Definitely would have got us. Good tackle. Brave the storm and win. Let's see. We're going to use Logan Wilson here. Oh, Montez Sweat shut that down. Let's go, Montez Sweat. What a play. He just did a flip. Yo, he's doing flips. What the heck? We got 3rd and 10. Let's see if we could get some pass rush here. Oh, man. The pass protection is looking well. Let's go, DJ Reader. Breaking through the double team blocks. And let's go. All right. So they kicked the field goal. We held them to 3. Good defensive stand by our guys. I mean, we are the number one defense. So we got 3rd down. We got to keep the drive alive. 3rd and 3. Their defense looks a little weird. I might just run it here. Oh, shoot. Oh, my gosh. What a dime. I literally audible to a run and Paris Campbell got wide open. What a touchdown. Let's go. We got a big 3rd down here to make a stop. Let's use John Franklin Myers on this side. See if he gets some pass rush. Oh, the spin move. Why is he wide open? Okay. We just gave up a huge 1st down. Fantastic. All right, defense, let's see if we can hold it down again. Someone's going to get double teamed. Okay, so we're going to the 2nd quarter. We're up 7-3. Not too bad. All right, we'll use DJ Reader again, see if he gets some pressure. All right, they got up to the 1-yard line. Mad close. 1st and goal. I mean, I'm going to assume they're going to try to run it, right? I'd assume so. Let's bump up the line of scrimmage. Let's go. Good tackle by Logan Wilson. Stop them at the 1. We got 2 tight end formation. Even Logan Wilson's coming down the blitz. and he gets it in. So we just gave up a touchdown. Tough. So now we got a 3rd and 4. See if maybe John Mechie would get open. Oh, yeah. John Mechie wide open. The speed difference is insane. Let's go. Great first down. We're dicing up this Chiefs defense. Red zone alert. Take advantage. Okay. See if we could take advantage. Start off with a run. Nice little hole. We get about like 4 yards, 5. Not too bad. We'll take that. Bruised ribs. Now let's keep him. I think he wouldn't want to leave this game anyway. So Jamar Chase one-on-one with Tyrann Mathieu. Let's see who could win that. Oh my gosh. This man's number 21 almost made a crazy play. He almost made that play. All right, we got 3rd and 5 here. Oh, yeah, wide open. Wide open. Joe Mixon, let's go. Good touchdown. Let's do the robot. Oh, wait. And our defense is just getting backed up again. Yo, we cannot stop this Chiefs offense at all. Besides when we held them to 3, we got that sack that was very much needed. But let's see here. Because Chiefs offensive line is not too bad. They're holding up really well. What a spin move. Oh, I thought we were going to pick that off. That was such a tight pass to make. Oh, we're going to send a blitz here. Okay. Ooh! How did he not pick that off? How did he not pick that off? Come on. You got to be kidding me. All right, we got a 2-minute drill to get some points. All right, let's see what we could scheme up here. Dalton Schultz. Wow, he played that perfectly. Nice catch. Oh, T. Higgins dropped that. Momentum shifting a little bit. It's shifting. Jamar Chase. Running a post route out the top. Damn, he got stopped from the first down. Let's go. Okay, good first down by Paris Campbell. Let's no huddle that again. Run this level switch. See if Jamar Chase gets a one-on-one on the left side. He does not. Paris Campbell's helping out a lot with that slot position he's in. We got a 2nd and 1 now. Paris Campbell, we're going to see if we can get him open here. We got 30 seconds left. Oh, yeah, wide open. Easy. Make that block. All right, we get out of bounds. 21 seconds left, 34 yard line. All of our timeouts. So it's looking pretty good so far. Wide receiver cross. If this doesn't get open, we're just going to have to throw this away. And John Mechie's all the way to the left. Oh, that would have been a nice catch. Ooh, Kawan Baker. Why is he in the game? Why is Kawan Baker in the game? All right, we'll take the timeout. We probably have like one shot for the end zone. Maybe two for lucky. If we scheme some fire. We got about 10 seconds though, so. Oh my gosh. Okay, we'll just kick the field goal. I thought he was going to come down with that, but I guess not. We'll take our 3 points. Should be good. Ooh, yes, let's go. Tie game at the half. Bengals playing well. Let's go. We got a huge 3rd down to make a stop here. 3rd and 11. 3rd and 11, make the stop here. Let's go. Make the play. Let's go. Great play, Eli Apple. Let's go. Stop him. 4th and 6. Let's go, defense. Now we got our own 3rd down. A 3rd and 10 to be exact, to keep the drive alive. Whew. He doesn't send a blitz. Ah, oh, can't get Jamar Chase wide open. Why are we kicking a 63 yarder? No, can we punt the ball? You know, I'm passing it. I'm passing. We're going for it. We're going for it. I think taking a risk isn't a bad idea. If he sends a blitz, though, then it would be a bad idea. He didn't send a blitz. He didn't send a blitz. T. Higgins dropped that. No. No way. No way he dropped that. Wow, he punched it out perfectly. That's just a great play. That's one of the most realistic plays. Oh, we scored. Simulation, we scored. Okay. All right. I guess that's good. We're up 24-17. It's a run. Let's go, Logan Wilson. Shut that down. Let's go. Jerome Ford's first carry. He went to Cincinnati, too. So, we shut that down. Now we're going to the fourth quarter. We have a 24-17 lead right now. So, we got to hopefully keep that up. But, oh my God, we gave up a huge run on third and five. Why would we not cover that? Bad play call. Or bad defensive stand by us, honestly. Let's be real. Almost made me jump off sides. Oh! Damn, we almost had a sack and Mahomes was able to escape the pocket and throw it away. Damn, that's tough. Running man here. You know, I'd rather run Tampa 2 to be safe. Don Franklin Myers, can you beat? Oh. Let's go. Hitting the QB, force that incomplete pass. Andy Reid's like, what the hell? Now we got third and goal at the 5-yard line. And let's see if we get some pass rush. Let's go. Good tackle, Kobe Bryant. Let's go. The rookie making a huge play on fourth, on third down. Let's go. Kobe Bryant, what a play. Damn. No way, Mike Hilton. We did all that defensive stand just for Mike Hilton to give that up. That's annoying. That is very annoying. We got third and six here. Third and six. Tie game. Boom. Joe Mixon wide open. No one's going to be near. He's running. Truck stick. Nice. Down to the 10-yard line. Nice. Joe Burrow's eating right now. 16 for 27. 306 yards. 3 touchdowns. Let's go. We have the clock on our side too. So we might as well just run the ball here, you know. Let's run the ball here. See what we can get. Nice. Got like 3 yards out of that. Not too bad. Not too bad. 7-yard line. 2-minute warning. We're tied 24-24. We're playing a good game. We're playing a good game right now. We're playing a great game. Let's see. We got to make sure we come away with some points on this. Left guard. Nice play. We get all the way down to the 1. Let's chew some clock a bit. Yeah, let's chew some clock. We don't want to give Patrick Mahomes too much time with the ball. And we can keep it going here. But I think we should just punch it in for a touchdown. Easy money. Touchdown. We take the lead. 31-24. Let's go. Joe Mixon scores a touchdown in this cold, frigid day. Now, as we're up by a touchdown, we have to stop Mahomes. They're going to probably go all passes here. So, no spin moves work. Oh my God. We just got cooked by Tyreek Hill. That is the most realistic shit possible. That is the most realistic shit possible. I can't lie. I literally can't even be upset. I can't even be upset. That would literally happen in like real life. Boom. Dalton Schultz wide open. Out of bounds. Let's go to the 43-yard line. Nice play. Nice play. We had Tyreek Hill one-on-one, and he just burns us. Fantastic. Let's see if we can hit Joe Mixon now. Move up. Okay, bad ball. Whatever, we'll let it be out of bounds. Target is the 42-yard line for a winner for Evan McPherson, the second-year kicker. That'd be interesting what we could do there. But for now, we just got to get more yards. Oh, shoot. He's wide open. Paris Campbell wide open. Let's go. Let's go, Paris Campbell. What a great signing for us. What a great signing. Let's go. Oh, yeah. Clock is on our side now. Oh, yeah. Yeah, they knew we were running that. They knew we were running that. Let's go. What a pass by Joe Burrow. We know they're going to keep blitzing, so. I want to see if we can get Dalton Schultz here. And we drop that. That's a bad play call. That is a very bad play call. All right. Third and 11. If we could run this and get, like, somewhat close to first down. Okay. Dawson Deaton almost made a huge play. Almost made a huge play. So what is it now? What is it? It is fourth and 3. Do we go for it? Do we go for it to win the game? Yeah, let's go for it to seal the deal. I know we should probably pass it or to kick the field goal to take the 3-point lead, but we're going for the field goal. Nice catch, John Metchie. That's game. We're sending the Chiefs home, even though they're already home. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go, John Metchie. That should be game. We're going to let the clock go all the way down, kick this bad boy, take our W 34-31 against the Chiefs. Paris Campbell with an incredible play. Boom. Let's go. Let's go. 34-31. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. All right, we're just going to play prevent. They got 4 seconds left. You know, we're just going to play prevent. We're not even going to sweat it. Mahomes is on fire, though. Come on, bully. Bully ball. Bully ball. Get there. Get there. Get there. Get there. Get there. All right. That should be picked off. Let's go. Game, baby. Let's go. That's how you take a dub. Let's go. We just send the Chiefs home. We're on to the AFC Championship. Mahomes completed 70% of his passes. Joe Burrow completed 59. Joe Burrow won the duel here. 130.5 passer rating for Joe Burrow, while Mahomes had 130.6. 6 touchdowns total. No interceptions. Carrying-wise was pretty similar for both running backs, I'd say. Mecole Hardman, a Paris Campbell clutch receiver for us. He was so clutch for us in this game. John Metchie was clutch, too. With the plays he made, so it was Joe Mixon and Dalton Schultz. Jamar Chase was left with no receptions whatsoever. So that's our number one receiver, didn't even get a touch. So that's kind of crazy. Can we see how many targets he had actually? Oh no, he had 3 drops. That's why. Yeah, he had 3 drops. So it's kind of like, you know, got to bounce back next week. But we did it. We literally did really, really well. And defense, Logan Wilson had a sack. DJ Reader had a sack, and Montez Sweat had a sack. So our defense came to play. Our defense held out, and now we're on to the AFC Championship, ladies and gents. That is a great game. That was a great game. I would have been fine either way of how that went, but that was a great game. I'm very happy with how this team performed. And now we're in the AFC Championship against we're going up against the Ravens. They have home field advantage, so this will be a good one. And winner of this goes to the Super Bowl. So I'll catch you guys in the next one. Hit the like button, subscribe for new, comment down below what else you'd like to see on the channel, and let's go Bengals. Hootay Nation. And remember, you gotta be fiend to succeed. Peace.